People with a stoma all share an underlying need and wish for living the life they want. And having the right ostomy appliance makes a big impact in fulfilling that need. In Coloplast, we constantly challenge ourselves in what we do and how we think in order to give people with a stoma the confidence and freedom to live an active and rewarding life. Our latest ostomy innovation, Centuro Mio, was a step in this ongoing effort, and this unique product led us to believe that we could actually take the innovation even further, helping even more people.
We know all bodies are different, and that makes it a core challenge to create the right fit between the appliance and the peristomal area to avoid leakage. Leakage really constrains people from living the life they want. And through our research, we actually found that people using convex solutions today face more leakage challenges than any other people using ostomy products. The current solutions on the market today are focused on putting pressure on the body, which comes at the expense of flexibility and body fit, and this might lead to leakage. Our ambition is to break the paradigm for convex solutions today. We want to develop a product that focuses on creating true body fit through stability and flexibility.
The peristomal inward areas are very difficult to handle because they are so different. Some of them have scars, some of them have wrinkles, folds, creases, all kinds of dips you need to even out.
And also the stomas, they can be retracted or flushed from the skin surface, so they need to be protruded out.
The challenge is to have a flexible product at the same time as it has to stabilize the area right around the stoma, so it evens out everything. And whenever you bend, it just follows your movement and does and stays where it has to stay in the depth. During several months, we looked at how your backbone, your spinal cord is bending, how shoes are bending, how dancers are doing. We looked a lot in the nature as well.
And after talking to nurses and users, the team came up with this adaptive solution.
By building in flex lines in the product, we have made it possible to produce a product which actually can bend and flex with the body. At the same time, it provides stability. That we actually guide where it bends with those flex lines. Mm. So it's not bending exactly over the middle of the stoma, it's bending around the stoma.
And even better, we have data that shows that this distinct combination provides a better fit to body and reduces leakage, and that's great.
During our research, we learned that the diversity of people with inward stoma areas are very large. We want to rethink the convex category and not just offer one convex shell, because by offering more solutions, we can help more people.
Looking across the wide field, we define three types of areas. Areas that need just a soft curve for gentle support and extra security, and then a shallow area that need a light curve and a bit more stability, and finally, the deep inward area that need a deep curve. For each of these types of areas, we have designed a specific version of the adaptive shell.
So we have a soft one, and a light shell, and then a deep shell.
So with the three products, we are able to provide the users with a distinctive combination of flexibility and stability. And we are able to help reduce leakage for a really wide range of users. The users of more traditional convex products, the people with new stomas, and the growing number of users of flat products having repeating leakage.
The Centuro Mio Elastic Adhesive provides individual body fit and follow body movements, just like the new adaptive shell. This provides a unique combination that's never been seen before. The fact that we have developed not one, but three different shells gives people the opportunity to find a product that fits their body and individual needs.
As you can imagine, we cannot wait to make this unique product range available to users. We believe it will make life easier for them and help them live the life they want. Only through true dedication from more than 120 Coloplast colleagues and from invaluable input from users and from more than 300 cough nurses from all over the world have we succeeded in bringing this new product to the market. We have managed to succeed once again in developing a genuine breakthrough product, a product that will help thousands of people because it doesn't compromise on flexibility and stability.